The patriarch of separatist politics in the valley and hardline Hurriyat hawk, Syed Ali Shah Gilani, passed away at his residence in Srinagar late Wednesday night and was laid to rest in Hyderpora area at 4:37 a.m. on Thursday morning. A former elected legislator, the ailing 92-year-old had been under house detention for more than a decade. His death comes when both his and the moderate factions of the Hurriyat are in a disarray in the wake of a crackdown by the NIA, the abrogation of Article 370, and the downgrade of Jammu and Kashmir into two union territories. Gilani's legacy will be that of a hardliner who stood up to New Delhi, seeking resolution of the Kashmir dispute under the aegis of the United Nations. Born on September 29, 1929, at Zurmans, a village on the banks of the Wular Lake in Bandipur, Gilani rose to become the face of separatist politics. A school teacher, he started his political career under the tutelage of Maulana Muhammad Saeed Masoodi, a senior NC leader, but soon moved to Jamaat-e-Islami. The socio-religious organization stood up to the National Conference leadership and saw Kashmir as an unfinished agenda of the partition. Gilani's electoral career started from Supor, a traditional separatist and Jamaat stronghold. He first contested the assembly elections in 1972 and represented Supor in the erstwhile Jammu and Kashmir Assembly for 3 terms. The last term ended abruptly in 1987 when militancy erupted in Kashmir. Gilani had been one of the 4 candidates of the Muslim United Front, an alliance of political, social and religious organizations, who won in the widely rigged 1987 elections that brought the NC Congress combined to power and set off militancy in the valley. An ardent supporter of armed struggle for resolution of the Kashmir issue, Gilani was among the 7 executive members of the Hurriyat Conference when it was formed in 1993. But his support for militancy and unwavering ideology on Kashmir sowed the seeds of discord between him and his colleagues in the Hurriyat Conference, finally culminating in a split in 2003. In 2004, Gilani also parted ways from Jamaat-e-Islami when it distanced itself from militancy and formed his own political outfit, Tehreek-e-Hurriyat. While Gilani has been bedridden for years now, he sprang a surprise on June 30th last year when he disassociated himself from the faction of Hurriyat that he founded. He left the reins to his deputy, Mohammad Ashraf Sehrai, who died in custody in Jammu jail earlier this year. And though Gilani said he wanted the resolution of the Kashmir issue as per the aspirations of the people, he himself was an ardent supporter of its merger with Pakistan. Last year, the Pakistan government awarded him with Nishan-e-Pakistan, the highest civilian honor of the country.